Yes. Hello, Alice. The warden here. I am sure you've heard about Superjail's brand new watering hole, Super Bar.
No.
Oh. Well, we built a bar inside Superjail, and... Alice, how would you feel about attending the grand opening with Superjail's most eligible bachelor?
I'll be there.
What did she say, sir?
She said yes! Woo!
About Fight City.
Fight what?
I'm not sure what you're trying to do. Maybe I can offer you some assistance. Oh, I think I understand the problem. Sorry for any confusion. We are replacing outdated operating systems for more efficient technical support.
Jared, meet your new roommate.
No fair. I want to go.
Yeah, let Alice go.
Stop being selfish, Jared. Alice is trying to help you develop some self-esteem and leadership qualities.
This is bullshit.
She'll get over it.
Sir, you can't lock me up with that animal. He'll rip me.
Did somebody say, take me to your leader? What if I told you you could walk right out of Superjail right now?
Not on my watch.
Oh, you think you're in a prison? You're only incarcerated in the prison of your mind. And your skulls are the bars, baby. I'm gonna help you bust out of them bars.
Look, it's so graceful, like a ballerina of the sky.
Boy, son, I knew you could do it. Of course it's not you, Jailbot. You're not programmed for revenge.
What in a super jail we have come for you!
But where did Warden go?
Who cares?
This jail is no place for your childish tomfoolery or pie-in-the-sky flying rainbow what's-its. This is a serious place where serious men serve serious time for serious...
Looks like congratulations are in order, my boy. You just became the youngest warden in the free world.
King there! On the line, highly seat, they be cracker!
Bitch! Who you calling, cracker?
Silence, lesser part!
Yeah, Jimbo, shut your bitch-ass mouth and listen to the hive mind.
Bitch, mouth? You better get your black ass back to your side of the bar.
Free loaded wetback.
That's it, you guys! Remember your petty differences and fight!
Okay, I'm out!
Some great unifier.
Well, of course, a man of my exalted position rarely has time for social calls. But with my own island fortress just down the archipelago, I said to myself, Stingray, it's time to do the neighborly thing and pop over and say hi.
Fascinating. Now, tell me, what kind of work are you in, Stingray?
You will address me as Lord Stingray.
Of course. What was I thinking? Would you care for a tour, Stingray? The Lord Stingray. Sorry.
The hunter's bloodlust will not be sated until the planet is covered in ash.
If you help us escape, we will return with our galactic armada and destroy the hunter.
And then we get to f*** her.
Back when they used to run the double rainbows and the purple pythons? The most brutal gang Superjail had ever seen? It seemed like the mayhem would never die down to the horrific yet manageable levels we enjoy today. Until that fateful day in the level C bathroom, when Jean and Paul learned that their bitter rivals on the killing fields were also their secret sweethearts in the Superjail glory hall. They soon left their gangs behind, and without leadership, the double rainbows and the purple pythons dispersed. True love conquered all. Isn't that a pleasant story? Warden!
Oh, check out the cabeza on that little guy.
I know, right? It's freaky big.
Hey!
Where were you when I was in the beheading racket? Milling that size could have appeased the hell out of the gods. How have you not beheaded him yet?
Believe me, I ask myself that every day.
Oh, sorry you had to find out like this, pal, but we're no longer offering support for your model.
Okay. Try it now. I bet you'll never guess. That's it! That's exactly what I had for lunch! Amazing!
Auntie Alice is gonna hold you tight and never let you go stale.
This is no child of your non-existent god! It is the Warbucks bud, the most delicious sustenance in the universe.
That totally killed my bud.
No matter. I can still fulfill my divine purpose.
Get out! Oh, God! I think he's got a bomb!
Oh, I do love falafel balls, but...
No, Jared, we have to help them.
What? But they're traitors!
Sure, they're treacherous mutineers, but when those twisted broken souls passed through the gates of Superjail, I made a sacred promise to help them. We're going down there, and we're going to save them. And by golly, we're going to finish this cruise and give them the best vacation of their life.
Aye, aye, Captain.
So the mistress let you off your leash tonight?
I'm nobody's lapdog. I'm Lord Stingray. Gimme a ribeye.
You're already 14 packs of cigarettes in a hole.
My well-funded concubine will cover it.
I heard she had you on an allowance.
I'm the captain of the SS Stingstress.
Yeah, aye, Captain. Full boat.
Sometimes people, or mutant monsters, I guess, can forget their place. That's why they need a good leader to keep them in line. If your babies need you, then damn it, let's go get them and the warden and put all of Superjail back to normal.
Good, little man. You speak the truth. I shall reclaim mine family.
Oh, thank you, Doctor. And I'll get your electricity back, plus all the funding you need from now on.
You were right. He ditched me. Grape juice?
Never been much of a drinker.
Oh, sir. Can you ever forgive me?
Fame can change a man, Jared. Give him a big head, and your head is already big. Enormous, actually. The cards were stacked against you from the start, I guess.
Nothing but trouble.
But you're so worth it.
Bunch of jerks giving me a hard time. I just did what I always do. Right. Like I always do. I've been lashing out like a dude my whole life. Well, no more, damn it. Really stifles a ball rage. It's about time someone acts like a lady around here.
Video games are a great outlet for aggression.
Games that indulge the senses and soothe the soul. Perhaps Superjail's entire populace could reap the benefits were I to somehow make this gaming experience one of multiple players.
It's just a bunch of crap mixed together, right?
Selection, Jared. Survival of the fittest. They're instinctively competing for the honor of fatherhood, and to stand in their way is to deny the will of Papa Nature.
I thought we should talk. I'm all ears. We both want to destroy that idiot and rule the airwaves. Maybe it's time we join our forces and build a new empire! Where are your forces? Goodbye, John. You will always be one of the top, I don't know, 10, 15 loves of my life.
Oh. Can't be serious.
Come on in.
It's safe in this safe. Don't just be standing there. Join us in our safety.
Idiot! The safe is too heavy for either of us to carry alone. We're going to have to work together.
I don't partner with dumbasses! I got it! Oh, yeah, there she goes. Nope, she's not moving. Maybe if I get the corner. Hey! Nope, the corner's even worse. Oh, God. Ha! Fine. Deal.
Good.
I don't get it. I don't see how this little thing can make them all crazy. Well, I'll never know. I just feel the need to create.
I thought you said all we had to do was kill the Dracula, whatever.
What can I say? Science doesn't always work out as planned. It's like love. Sometimes it's a mystery.
Hey, aliens! Flaming aliens!
Bad ash. No fire.
Okay. Sorry.
Follow my lead.
We made it back, fellas!
There's nothing worse than party crashers!